How's it going, you guys? Thanks for stopping by. As you can see, we got the Cold Steel Trail Boss, American Tomahawk Company, but Taiwan. Okay, but yeah, that's Cold Steel for you. I got a tomahawk and machete of theirs. Same story. Got this weird coating on the axe head, and then it's painted on the back. In there. Use like little circular step wedges. Or whatever they're exactly called. I'm sure someone's got a better name for them. The genuine hickory handle that the camera doesn't want to focus in on too great. It's not too bad. It's actually a pretty good piece from what I've seen of other pieces. I mean, there's scratches and there's little scrapes, and this is like built up resin on the handle, in the worst spot right there too. I definitely have to sand that down before I bring it outside. The grain structure is actually not too bad, except my camera don't like to focus on what I'm talking about. But yeah, not too shabby. We'll check this thing out. Oh god. Also, I noticed I think it's on this side right underneath the Trail Boss there. There's a pretty big gap. I haven't put a piece of paper or anything in there to see how far it goes, but that might make a little bit of an issue with the integrity of holding that X head on the handle. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah, out of the box, and they give you a little rubber thing to protect it, whatever the hell. So I haven't sharpened it. This is their edge that I can't zoom in on or anything or show you, but kind of doing this on the fly. But yeah, we'll check it out. Real quick, we gotta sand those little buggers down real quick. I'm gonna sand this whole thing down, but for tests right now, we're just gonna sand that down so it's not completely uncomfortable and whatnot. Those things are hanging up, they're crazy. But yeah, so we'll take care of those real quick, and then we'll be outside and we'll chop some wood with this thing and see what happens.
There's a cat going crazy. I figured I'd just do a little sanding. Just so it's a little more comfortable.
All right.
Start off with something that's not that easy. We've got a little knot going on right there. See what you can do.
Yeah, feels a lot better in the hand now. Shabby. Bring you guys up a little bit. There we go.
A lot of blades, you definitely get stuck in there.
Try to get this more straight on with you guys here. Nice crack down the side here.
A knot right there though, that's a tough guy. Maybe I should have gave something easier to the Trail Boss. That's supposed to be the Trail Boss, you know? Should be bossing through some things. Starting to move that coating off there a little bit. Oh, of course. Sorry for the technical difficulties. We'll go back for this side again. Yes, why
not? We were getting some headway.
The head feels good on the handle so far. Not too many hits into it, obviously, but man, she's in there. She bites. Like we should submit. Yeah, bro. She's about done. Keep center on this side. Just that knot split up all kinds of crazy. Not too bad though. For a factory edge. She's doing. Oh, that was a horrible hit. Horrible hit. Busy talking. For factory edge, it's pretty nice. Oh, another garbage hit. I think we should be able to send her through now, maybe. Jesus. Watch out with that. So close. Yeah. Send that puppet.
Look at that sticker. That's a tough sticker. Well, let's throw another piece up there.
Whoa. Burying it. Short work. Not sure if I can. Yeah, you can go for an accuracy one. He's just a leaner. So far, for splitting, I like it. Let's see, not bad, not bad. I'm doing really light, weird, two-handed hits here. It's a bigger axe. I'm like grand forced, a little harder to control in the smaller motions. Dead wood. That feels not too bad actually grabbing up here. A little square, but I get my hand wrapped around there pretty good for those fine jobs. Back of the blade. Go back here. Not bad though.
thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed the video. Cold Steel Trail Boss. So far, so good.